time he began his two-legged limp from the dugout. The bad right knee, the worst left hamstring. Until the eighth pitch of his epic at-bat, Kirk Gibson's one and only plate appearance in the 1988 season. Gibson was an All-American wide receiver at Michigan State, who didn't play baseball collegiately until his junior year. He was a seventh-round pick of the NFL St. Louis Cardinals and a first-round pick of the Detroit Tigers, for whom he played his first nine major league seasons. He was the ALCS MVP in 1984, the year the Tigers went on to win the World Series. The 1987 fourth-place Dodgers finished 16 games under 500. General manager Fred Claire needed to make his team better, tougher, and more driven. Enter free agent Kirk Gibson in 1988, who not only provided unquestioned leadership, he batted 290, cracked 25 home runs, knocked in 76 runs, and he was the National League's MVP. But down the stretch and on into the World Series, Gibson's legs let him down, but he had just enough left to lift one out and lift